Hey there, it's us. It's, I guess, almost you could say a Christmas version. We're getting so close to it, of the D-list. The D-list, again, things that never quite made it onto the air. One time on a D-list, a while back, I had a list of really funny, stupid country music song titles, right? Well, I was thinking about your Chipmunk song.
Oh, everybody loves the Chipmunks.
For Christmas, and I did a little research, and that keeps popping up at either at or very near the top of people's bad, worst Christmas songs.
Oh, that's because not enough people have heard Dominic the Donkey.
And so then that got me thinking, all right, what about just bad titles of Christmas songs? I wasn't sure if there would be any.
Okay.
Turns out there's a lot. Did you ever hear of RuPaul, the Red-Nosed Drag Queen?
I have not.
Actual song. Did you ever hear Ragin' Cajun Redneck Christmas by the guy from Duck Dynasty?
I've never heard that one either.
Actual song. There's Leroy the Redneck Reindeer by somebody named Joe Diffie.
Oh, Joe Diffie. If you ask me to. Yeah, Joe Diffie.
You know awesome. Joe Diffie?
Joe Diffie's awesome.
Ah, country guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I never heard him. All I Want for Christmas is a Real Good Tan by Kenny Chesney.
Don't know that one.
All right. Now, I know you know this one.
Yes.
Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas.
That's a great one.
You like that?
What a great title that is. Yes, I do.
Ah, these are getting worse. There's actually a song. It's by a group called The Little Stinkers, and the song title is I Farted on Santa's Lap, Now Christmas is Gonna Stink for Me.
Is there a dance remix of that one?
I'm going to put some glue around the Christmas tree so Santa Claus will stick around all year. And then finally, I just like this one. It's not the funniest, but Santa Claus Goes Straight to the Ghetto by Snoop Dogg featuring Daz Dillinger, Nate Dogg, Trey D, and Bad Az. I probably mispronounced half of those.
Yeah, I don't have that one.
Yeah, so anyway, that's what I have.
I don't have a Christmas story. I do have a story from Florida where there was a man allegedly with an accomplice breaking into people's homes. Someone saw him doing it and called the police. The police responded with not only manpower, but dog power to try and find the guy who had been burglarizing these homes. He heard them coming, and he went and he hid in a pond. Now this story, if I didn't mention it, takes place in Florida.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what else was in the pond?
No.
A gator.
Wow.
And all they say about it is they killed the gator. They euthanized the gator, and there was evidence of his demise inside the gator. Is how it was phrased.
Oh.
He got eaten by a gator while hiding out after breaking into people's homes.
Serves him right.
Eh, I'm glad I don't live in Florida.
He's a scumbag.
You hide in ponds around here, not worried if you're going to get eaten like by a gator.
All right, that's this week's D-List. Merry Christmas, we don't see, but hopefully you will next week. And make sure you listen to us Mondays through Fridays, 2 to 7 p.m., right here in New Jersey, 101.5.